Hi, I'm Robert Bethel, and I'm going to show you how to unlock a car with a coat hanger. You will need a coat hanger and a car. The first step is to unwind your hanger and make it as straight as possible. The second step is to insert the coat hanger in between the door frame and the body to enter inside the car. And then the idea is to hook the door lock and pull it open. And that is how to unlock a car with a coat hanger.